Okay, guys, so what I'm here to talk about today is some Major League Baseball news, and more specifically, according to Ken Rosenthal of FoxSports.com and MLB Network, last night, the Toronto Blue Jays acquired Tulowitzki from the Colorado Rockies in exchange for José Reyes, Miguel Castro, and Jeff Hoffman. Now, my initial thoughts on this trade is that, in my opinion, this is a bad trade for the Toronto Blue Jays because the Toronto Blue Jays surrendered two of their top prospects in this trade for a guy who's just as injury prone as José Reyes. In fact, from 2012 to 2014, Troy Tulowitzki averaged 88 games per season. In 2012, he only played 47 games due to a groin injury. He missed about 115 games. In 2013, he played 126 games and missed 36 games, and 25 of those games missed were due to a broken rib. And in 2014, Troy Tulowitzki only played 91 games due to a hip injury. He missed 73. And it most likely will get even worse with him going to play in the Rogers Center with the turf. Because Toronto Blue Jay players have complained that playing on the turf 81 times a year may cause more injuries than normal. In fact, according to an article on BeyondTheBoxScore.com, Colby Ramus, who played for the Blue Jays in 2014, said that playing on the AstroTurf caused him to have hip and hamstring injuries. And as a result, these injuries affected his range and speed in the outfield. Now, Jose Bautista, on another article on the same website, said that playing on the turf makes him more banged up than normal. So, that's kind of bad news for Troy Tulowitzki, considering the fact that he had hip injuries, groin injuries, and hamstring injuries. So, we may see him miss even more time just because of the surface he's playing on for the next 2 years, because the Blue Jays, I believe, are scheduled to go to grass in either 2018 2019. Let's move on to what Tulowitzki can bring to the Blue Jays on the field, and more specifically with his hitting. According to the spray chart on FanGraphs, Tulowitzki tends to be more of a pull hitter, and he likes to send the ball in between the shortstop and the third baseman. And this is because when Troy Tulowitzki steps into the batter's box and he sees that the pitcher is about to throw the baseball, he plants his left foot on the ground. But when the pitcher is starting his windup, Tulowitzki starts to slide his left foot further to the left. And when the ball is almost getting there, he replants his foot and starts his swing. Now, when Troy Tulowitzki replants his foot and starts his swing, the ball is typically between the middle of the mound and the middle of home plate. And the reason why he starts it so early is because he wants to open his front hip to generate power towards left field, because he realizes that pitchers most of the time pick him inside to try to jam him. Now, when pitchers pick him towards the outside corner, what Troy Tulowitzki does is, instead of replanting his left foot when the ball is between the mound and home plate, he replants his foot when the ball is almost getting to the catcher's mitt, which doesn't allow his front hip to get open as much and allows his hands to stay inside with the baseball. Now, since he's going to the Rogers Center, I expect him to plant his foot the second time a year, because he's gonna wanna pull the ball to left field a lot since he travels to left field. And if he can stay healthy, which I doubt, I think he could put up more than his normal numbers over the past 3 years. Now, over the past 3 years, over the past 4 years, including this year, Troy Tulowitzki averages have been a batting average of .312, 16 home runs, and 54 RBI, averaging 88 games per season. But if he were to play 162, he would be the number he would average. A batting average of .312, 31 homers, and 99 RBIs. So if the Toronto Blue Jays can keep him healthy for about 120 games a year, I would expect Troy Tulowitzki to hit about 30 homers. Now, in terms of the Colorado Rockies, with their game at the major league level, I won't talk about José Reyes because there's a feeling that they may flip him off in another trade. So if that can be the case, I'll talk about that. But other than that, that's it for right now, guys. Peace.